scale, how much did we scare you? I would say probably an 8.
You're always pressing the person you're talking about.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you're designed to shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling shrill screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
If you're considering the military as the next step in life, there will be a military opportunity session on October 30th at 8 a.m. All branches will be present and each will talk a little bit about what they do and how they operate. After all of the speaking, the officers from each branch will take any questions you may have. For more information, head to guidance.
This week we got another round of college trips coming up from the guidance office.
St. John's University leaves October 30th at 8:15.
Lycoming leaves at 9:45. Halloween, we got Coastal Carolina. They won the baseball championship a couple years ago, I think. That one leaves at 9:45 on October 31st.
Sign up today to go on the trips tomorrow and Wednesday.
In the guidance office.
In the guidance office.
Go to college. It's beneficial. Join the Ski / Snowboarding Club. A meeting will be held today at 2 o'clock p.m. in C109A.
The Ski and Snowboard Club is going to Magic Mountain, Vermont from February 7th to 10th.
$500 gets you 3 nights of lodging, food, transportation, and a lift ticket. Payment is due November 12th, no exceptions.
Yeah.
The Jack Frost trip to the Poconos is scheduled for January 5th. All forms can be picked up in C109A from Mr. Stokes.
It's sure cold out here.
It's freezing.
Freezing.
I didn't bring a hat.
I got a coat.
My ears are cold.
My ears are small.
I'm warm.
And I made fun of for them. I need to go to God.
Chess is such a difficult game. There's so many pieces.
What's the name of this chess piece?
The horsey.
Yes.
Never you mind all the others. Anticipating your next move. I know it's hard, cause you got a lot to do. Street signs and traffic.
It's
Coach.
That's the coach of the chess club.
Coach,
I don't
Coach,
even
Coach,
say.
Coach, 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 our manager.
Hey guys.
This is Bengal
Buzz.
Hey,
Josué. Hay unas galletas ahí que le dejó su abuela.
Gracias, abuelo, pero ya me tengo que ir. Chao.
Josué, ¿qué es lo que le está pasando?
Brando estaba hablando con un mae ahí en el cole. Se veían súper felices.
¿Y quién dice que conversar con alguien es engañar? Este libro que tengo aquí habla de una historia muy similar a esa. Yo sé que a usted le va a gustar.
¡Bravo! ¡Bravísimo!
No sea, weón, parece funeral esta vara, ¿verdad, mae?
Hello, everyone, I'm Jane, and I am here interviewing a star in our school. Tell us about yourself.
Thank you. Well, my name is Isaias Badilla Urena. You can call me Isaiah. I'm from Costa Rica, and this is my third week here at Barnegat High School, and I'm a senior.
How long have you been acting for?
Well, I've been acting since I'm a little kid, since I am like 5 years old. Actually, my brother, he's studying back home filmmaking, So we used to make a lot of homemade short films, and it was pretty cool, and I learned a lot.
You sing?
Yes, I do. Usually I sing or play what I listen to. I listen to folk music, classical music, and progressive rock.
How do you prepare for your auditions?
I always try to calm and relax and just do like some warm up and just don't overthink and let it be and feel the emotions, and that's it. Yeah.
Moving here from Costa Rica, what is your favorite subject that you like here so far?
Drama, yeah.
Drama?
Miss Ballenbeck, she's amazing, and I've learned a lot of things here. The people are awesome.
What are your life goals and life models?
You just have to make and do what you love. And yeah, be happy doing what you really like. Not just for money or for business, not just do what you love and you'll be happy, yeah.
What have you learned from most of your auditions thus far?
Yeah, well, I think every single audition is different. It's different. So you just have to be ready for anything. And like I said, you have to be calm. Just don't overthink things that you are going to act or they're asking you. Just let it be and calm down. Yeah, feel the emotions.
Aside from acting and being a star, what are your hobbies?
I love the arts in general. So I play 5 instruments. I play the violin. The guitar, the ukulele, the harmonica, and the piano, yeah.
Are you human?
Yes.
Okay, I assume so, I just wanted to make sure.
Yeah, sure.
So what advice would you give aspiring actors or anyone who just wants to follow their dreams and do as you did?
Okay, I would say that it's not gonna be easy, you just have to fight for it, seek discomfort, like I always say, you know, you have to learn new things, meet new people, new cultures. That's why I'm here as well. You have to have connections as well, good education, and yeah, keep going and never give up.
Wow, thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Appreciate it.
Hey there, Bengals. On this spooky episode of Bengal Buzz, we're gonna have Justin taste test some Halloween candies that he's never tried before.
Yeah.
Justin will be ranking the candies on a scale of 1 to 6.
Number 1 being Sugar Daddy.
Number 2 is Gimme Some Sugar.
Number 3 being This Will Definitely Come in Candy.
Number 4 is Too Marsh Too Soon.
Number 5 is Don't Sugarcoat the Truth.
And number 6 is How Can These People Live Like This?
I never had one of these before.
This is like the most traditional Halloween candy ever. I don't understand how you've never had it.
Okay. It's like, look.
You like it?
Yeah. Mm-mm. It's gonna sing too much too soon. Do I just bite the whole thing?
Just or bite right
into it. Will it break my braces?
No. Is it nasty?
This is foul.
What do you rank it?
How can these people live like this? Whoppers. Visit me at BK. I'll be making whoppers all the time.
Oh.
These type good. This will definitely come in candy. Oh, this is slap.
Yeah.
Give me some sugar. This is gluten-free, fat-free, healthy. Why is it hot, though?
It's cinnamon. I probably shouldn't have said that. It's cinnamon.
It tastes weird. Breath tastes like cinnamon.
Do you like it? Like,
yeah. Don't sugarcoat the truth.
For the last candy, we have these special edition Skittles called Sweet Heat.
I love Skittles.
Skittles!
They're great.
How are we feeling?
You're going great.
I kind of like it.
Sugar Daddy Bengals.
It's a little spicy.
This junk got some. It's in my throat. Pause.
Bengal Buzz!
Yeah!
You got the spirit.
We got the scoop.
Okay.